So I bought a chair. Finally, this is what my chair situation looks like. It's very aesthetically pleasing, but awful on my body. So I'm going to, swap it out. This is what it looks like on the inside. Oh. Oish. Assembly guy. Hopefully it's a comfy chair. Oh, it's scary looking, huh? Did not need this at all. Let's put that away. All I needed was this. I can't see it. This thing. Oh.
super heavy. The hard part, I think. All right, how do you do this? Oh. How do you do that? Okay. I see. I think. Does it go under? Yeah, it goes under. Whoa. Oh, this is heavy. Where is step six? No, step five. Okay.
I'm confused because there's three screws and one, two, three, four, five holes, and I'm not sure which one I'm supposed to use.
Okay, last piece. I think, as always, I'm proud to have done it myself, but also, maybe it could have just been more fun with another person around. I don't know. Oh. Oy. Where is that? Damn. For sure. Okay. Found it. Okay. Figured it out. By dumb luck, I think. It's fine. I'll take dumb luck over anything, any day. Oh, okay. Let's have to put this thing over this thing. Oh god. How am I gonna do this? Oi! Oh my. Pull this out of the way. Oh my god. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, I think I got it. We'll see. Okay. I accidentally made the thing go higher. So let me see if I can make it go lower. I think that's it. I did it.
Push.
How can you even turn this? Like, even if you don't find it, because you just have to keep it. But it's okay.